Okay, so when I first got KJ from the rescue place, she was very anxious, very hyper. I couldn't take her for a walk without her screaming. She was very concerned about monsters in the air, or whatever it was that she was seeing. And I tried to train her with another method, and that didn't quite work. So then I called Layla, and she was willing to take KJ on. KJ's been with her for 2 weeks. Now she's calm. We just went on 2 walks, including with my other dog. KJ reacted well. We saw a dog approaching us. I was able to get her attention back towards me. And now KJ is in place, and she's just sitting there. And she seems to be very comfortable. And she's not lying down, so she's definitely on alert, but she's calm. I feel like my life has changed. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. Canine harmony is really well worth it.